Hi, my name is Zach and I'm a support engineer from the Blackmagic Design Singapore office. In this video, we're going to talk about how to activate your DaVinci Resolve Studio in Mac OS Sequoia and later. Due to an extra privacy measure that has been introduced in Mac OS Sequoia, you might run into an issue where you're prompted to re-enter your activation code every time you open DaVinci Resolve. So if you're already using or planning to upgrade to Mac OS Sequoia, do install DaVinci Resolve Studio 20 and above. Let's take a look at how to do that. Go to the support page on our website, select DaVinci Resolve, and here you can download the latest studio version of DaVinci Resolve. If you are on a previous version of DaVinci Resolve, it is recommended that you first back up your project library and manually deactivate DaVinci Resolve Studio by going to the Help menu on the top and press Deactivate License. Next, double-click on a new installer and proceed with the installation process. Open your newly installed DaVinci Resolve Studio, click on Use License Key, and you can proceed to key in your activation code and start using DaVinci Resolve Studio normally on your Mac OS Sequoia machine. Hope that this video is useful in showing you how to activate DaVinci Resolve Studio in Mac OS Sequoia and later. For more information, please visit blackmagicdesign.com. Thank you.